Light switches right there, like you have to plug it on and off.
Right.
A little yellow dot.
Right.
They spin all the way.
At the very forward end of the shear, you see the rotating SJ search antenna. Just behind the aft periscope is an antenna mast, and the two wires pointing aft from this antenna mast are part of the SD radar warning. This is a non-directional radar warning system. Forward of that ring, mounted in front of the forward periscope and behind the SJ antenna mast, is the radio direction finding antenna. Coming down from the shears on the side of the sail is an arrow-shaped object. This is the DBU passive radar warning antenna, which is used to detect any radar signals from aircraft or other ships.